Vlog 47. Is it? This is, wait a minute, a mini box from Lux Plus. I'm waiting one more. And I went waiting a packet from Cooper's Candy too. Yes, I love online shopping. Yeah. I shop more online than I do in stores, that's for sure. That's the way we live now these days. Are you ready? Are you ready? Paper! Look! Look, 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 look! Come hit! Copy her! Is it in box? Is it yours? Yes, I love it!
He's walking inside. Let's just see what he do. He needs to inspect.
Is it your box? Hurry, Mom, I need it!
Yes, I love it. Let's just start. Where is that thing first? Yes, this is a thing I really want to try. He's very funny right now, so I need to film him a little bit. It's something you put in an outlet. This is the Norwegian outlet, power outlet. I've heard of things like this, but I've never seen it at a store we have, like, no, because now I bought this thing a long time ago. Plug-in moments, electric plug-scented oil unit. Yeah, and of course I have bought the thing you need to have in. Yeah, this is just pretty simple. This I don't have to need to do an unboxing of. Yes, I can't wait to try this. I did buy two of the outlets now, but I have bought more. I'm going to have one in the hallway, in the middle of the hallway. And I'm so excited. How much do it smell? Do it really fill the room, you know? That is the thing I'm looking for. Not something that just lasts for a little while. And yeah, you know, something that lasts all the time. Yes, I did buy two of these. $2 each. And that is not expensive. And only $2 for the refills. Do it say? Oh, last up to 45 days. And of course I need the vanilla. Yeah, I need the tropical. And then there's, yeah, exotic fruits. I do not like lavender or linen or pine or something like that. It needs to be fruity smells. Yes, so I'm so glad they did have that. This is just a refill for my air pure, the electric thing with the remote control I did open. And this is jasmine, but I'm of course not going to put this in before the other is empty. And it's so funny. Let's see if I can show it. It's a mess in here. It stands over there. Now it's off because I forgot to put it on. Because on when the night comes and I go to bed, I turn it off. All it would puff all night, you know. And in the start, my cat, every time that tin did go off by itself, my cat got spooked laying in the chair here. It's so funny. Even I spooked. But now we are used to it. Yes. And then, yeah, this is perfect because I only have a couple of uses left of the other one. $2 for this charcoal mouthwash. I did love the bottle. Yes. And this was a little bit of an expensive thing. It did cost $28. It's a new cream from Vichy. Yeah. Since the one I have now is Sun Factory, then I do not think this one do have it. So, because this is for fall and winter. I just wanted to see if it do have that. No. So it's a glass bottle. Let's just open it fast. So I'm so excited if my skin liked it, because I have used Vichy before, a green bottle, and that my skin did like. So this is a very good brand. OK,
Can't wait to try it out. Yes, that's it on this little packet. Today, I'm hoping my energy. I have been planning to make calzones today. So, I just need to see if I make it today or tomorrow. Yes, have a lovely day.